Hi, this is Ron Radke with Keller Williams Realty Partners in Overland Park, Kansas. I'd like to welcome you to my listing at 6628 Reeds Drive in Mission, Kansas. Let's go take a look inside. As we make our way inside of this ranch plan, you'll notice right away the gorgeous hardwood floors. As we come inside, I'll turn here and you can see the living room space. We do have that great fireplace as well as this great wall of windows. So come to the left, we'll see the dining room. Also, the door on the right there is to the two-car garage, as well as the door in the back is the access to the backyard, which we'll take a look at in a little bit. Let's go take a look at the kitchen next. As we check out this kitchen, the first thing again is the flooring. We have this great tile down here. We'll come around here and I'll show you the appliances. We have a built-in wall oven, as well as a Gen Air cooktop. Come around here. You can see the nice windows in the kitchen, as well as a newer fixture faucet. Let's go check out the bedrooms. We're going to make our way to one of the first spare bedrooms in the house. As you can see, it's currently being used as an office. We do have, again, hardwood floors and a window here. One thing I want to point out is the ceilings. This house also does not have any popcorn. We have smooth, flat, painted ceilings, which is really nice as well. Let's kind of make our way down the hall here and check out one of the other spare bedrooms. And this room is currently being used as a guest room, and we do have a couple windows in this room for, again, some natural light. As we go through the master here, you'll notice two windows again. I'm going to come around here to the edge so you can kind of get a feel for this room a little better. Just kind of pan around here. So we check out the full bathroom. You'll notice some tile floors down here, as well as something that you can't see behind this curtain, but they do have a jetted bathtub, which is kind of nice. You don't see that very often in these homes. There's a second restroom on the main level for guests and company. It is a half bath. Just take a look at that real quick. We also have those same tiled floors that we had in the full bath as well. As we make our way in the backyard, the first things you'll notice is this newly poured concrete patio. Just kind of pan around here. You also notice that the backyard is fenced in. Do have lots of shrubbery for privacy, you know, once it does bloom in the springtime. We also do have access to the backyard from the garage through that door as well. And saving one of the best features for last, let's go check out this great finished basement. As we walk through, you'll notice this great tile that actually flows throughout this whole basement. The space almost doubles the square footage of this house. So come around here, you'll notice this space in the corner has been set up for storage. You have your HVAC and hot water heater, as well as a storage space. Let's go take a look at the other part of the basement. As we take a look at the basement from the other side here, you'll notice there's the storage room I talked about earlier. Plenty of room for a full-size pool table down here. You'll notice the built-in bar with TV and window. Beside the bar there is the laundry room. And over here, there's still plenty of room for a little living room, TV, maybe even a home theater area set up. Well, one of the great features of this basement is we have a fourth bedroom and another full bathroom down here. As we walk into the fourth bedroom, you'll notice that tile does flow through in the entire basement. Come around here and this whole back wall is set up as the closet, so you actually get some pretty good closet space down here. We do have three windows, including this egress right here, which brings in quite a bit of natural light. I'll kind of swing around here so you can see the rest of this very spacious bedroom. And a very nice feature of this finished basement is this full bath down here with tub. Check it out. It's a very spacious bathroom. You do have a door entry from the main basement area as well as the bedroom. Thank you for taking the time to check out my listing at 6628 Reeds Drive in Mission, Kansas. Location-wise, we're only a few blocks from Shawnee Mission Parkway and a hop, skip, and a jump from shopping in Prairie Village or in the Plaza. Downtown's about 10 miles or a 15-minute drive away. If you like what you've seen so far, I'd love to schedule a private showing. Give me a call at 913-220-7282. I'd love to show you this fantastic house in person so you can truly appreciate the attention to detail and upgrades this couple put into this house, including this fantastic basement. This has been Ron Radke with Keller Williams Realty Partners in Overland Park. Thanks for watching.